Mr. Maxwell hasn't seen the state of the hotel. He would be devastated. I should warn you, some of the other hotel guests are a bit, rowdy. I was forced to defend myself when a few became... The registered patrons are in a more exclusive area of the hotel. Shall we be off?
The quaint little town of Covenant has turned up completely deserted.
Yeah, let's go.
Very good. This way.
And by sketchy, I mean...
The whole town is gone.
The doors always sounded bad. So I do hope they're all safe, wherever they've gone to. If they suddenly turn up again someday, you can bet you'll hear about it first here on Diamond City Radio. Here's a classic from Danny Kaye.
Oh, no!
Watch your step. Bit of a mess in here.
Commonwealth. Some of you out there may be familiar with Vault 81. Nice place. They keep to themselves, not very social. Apparently they've suffered from some sort of disease outbreak in there. I guess maybe it's a good thing they don't open the door much. But I shouldn't make jokes. It was evidently pretty serious. And of course, we can all empathize with what they're going through. I have seen reports of some fatalities, but my understanding is that things are now under control. So if you should happen to bump into someone from Vault 81, don't worry. They're probably not contagious. Travis Lonely Miles here, bringing you Louis Jordan with Keep a Knockin'. Which is what you just got to do until the damn door opens.
Yeah.
elevator is right there.
Non-stop music and all the latest news. This is Diamond City Radio. Up next, it's Wynonna Harris with Grandma Plays the Numbers.
You need to speak to Maxwell. Go ahead and activate the control panel there.
Sent for?
It's me, Pearl. I've returned with the investigator.
Let me just get the door for you.